This is the Cathedral of Barcelona. The most beautiful, intricately built buildings I've ever seen. A really famous piece of architecture here in Barcelona. However, that's not why I'm here today. And that's actually not why all of these people are here either. They're all here to dance the dance of the Catalonia people, Sardana. And I just walked up and missed the last dance, unfortunately, but I'm gonna hang out and catch the next one. I came down here especially today to experience this beautiful dance that represents unity for the Catalonia people. In the meantime, I'll do a little sightseeing. Dígame, in English.
Well, Sardana is an old Catalan dance, probably 100 years old, and it's very easy. There are many many dances in the Mediterranean area, in Italy, like tarantella. In Greece, there are similar dances, and there is a circular dance with two kind of steps. Very easy. The first step is one and change, and the other type of pass is one and change. That's all.
Lucky me, they just started. This is what I've heard, is that what looks simple, the work is actually kind of intricate.
Exactly when the music stops.
Really?
Yeah.
And the hands held, that's about unity, right?
One of them is counting the number of compasses. If the dance has 83 compasses, when they hear the compass 80, they say 3, and then you have 1, 2, and 3, and finish exactly when the music finish.
They count to 83.
Yes.
What's a compass? A compass is like a phrase.
The compass. The following of I don't know how to explain, but there are seven types of compasses in the music.
My host, he just can't help himself. Oh, it's adorable. different from how I would feel time. Oh, look, they're joining. They're counting up to 83 sometimes. Just little groups everywhere. Hey, some young people. This dance is much more complicated than it seems. The tempo is usually a steady beat around 112 in a 2-4 and sometimes a 6-8 rhythm. There are two tirades. The first tirada is played by the band, it's called the Kurtz, which means the shorts, and it's actually between 20 and 50 measures long, has a two-measure pattern, and is usually danced with the arms down. The second tirada is called the Largs, or the Longs, and it can be anywhere between 50 and 100 measures, and has a four-measure pattern danced with the arms up, and this is usually a more lively part of the dance. The number of measures in the Kurtz and Largs, called the tiratage, or run, is important to the players and can be indicated before the start of the dance. For example, a run shown as 25 by 79 indicates 25 measures of Kurtz and 79 measures of Largs, so they really are sometimes counting up to 83, and maybe more. The reason for this is so that they can all end the dance together on the correct foot through a method that's used to count the measure in the first tirada and not dance it until the second has begun. There's a pattern of tirades danced, which may be Kurtz, Kurtz, Large, Large, Kurtz, Kurtz, Large, Large, a two-measure break called Contrapunt, Large, Contrapunt, Largs. It's actually really complicated, and it's amazing because people really seem to know what they're doing out there. Oh.